Alt F4 cheat menu. HoodTastic here. Welcome back, and I got a game for you called Sleep Tight. I said Alt F4. What? Escape. Start this game. Dark. Well, it's not either, but where'd it go? Wow, light switch. Definitely help. Seven door. Lay it down. Assuming your family came home or your spouse. Okay, let's check. Yeah. I said, hey. What? This leads right to the refrigerator. Whoa! Why the hell that scared me? I don't understand why it scared me. Alright, so this whole damn thing is his house? What? Stay back down. Right, creeping in your house, drop coins and stuff all on your floor. Call police on this. Wait a minute now. God, balls on your ass, you sat down and everything went dark? Wow! Shit. Can't be it. Ho 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 ho! That is it. What? Next game. HoodTastic here, and this game is called The Fly. Wow, look at him. What? Got my little bitty over here. But what now, though? Day two? All right. IBM? What? Wasn't like, didn't he do something like in the movie? He did like a dog or something, and then oh, what? I don't even want to know. Nice. Oh my gosh, no, not the fly. Ow. Dang on it. Mm-hmm. look okay. Oh, wow. Hello. Give you more milk is right in front of your face. You know. Where's the milk at? Oh boy. Oh no. Hello. Oh. There you go, buddy. Get up out of there. Not gonna make me go through a funky ass maze. Yes, you are. The wrong way? Oh, come on. Wait a minute, don't you get rescued? Nope. Next game. Check everything out. Just a little bit. Can't do nothing with sound. Anyway, I'm HoodTastic. Got a game for you. This game is called Deadly Nights. Now look at the bottom. Not suited for work mode. Oh my gosh, if I have to edit some things, I'm gonna edit some things. Anyway, let's do it to it. First thing I'm gonna do the hotel key. And that's the only light, I guess, that's the only room that's vacant, I guess. I'm assuming. Good evening, young lady. Do you need a room? Yes. Press. What brings you here? Passing by? I need to catch a bus in the morning. D. Bus arrives at 8 a.m. Do you want me to give hours notice? Don't worry, I won't need it. Right? Fool. Thinking ass. Asking me. Boy. I see mother. Who would ask that? What? You have to be super bold. Ask someone like that for automatic fight. That ain't my room. What room was it? Brick for a bed. Turn it off. Jeez. Weird. I agree with you 100%. I guess I will be editing. There he is, Toe. All clean, shiny and new. Same thing or no? Go to bed. Oh, what? Front door, let's go. Whoa. Come on! The window. No! What'd it say? I can't open his fucking door. You bitch, you better open something. Get wet in the water. Oh, can't open that one. Oh, Lord. You about to die. Oh! Wow, son! I guess you're going back to old boy. Wow, that dude is recording his homemade goodies, man. Put this smack down, old boy. Alright, cuz not even here. Run away. This is not even a VCR, this is a Betamax. This is the old joint. I think I dropped it. You kneel? Yes. Okay. Oh no! That's me! Wow, son! What am I doing here? I discovered your shit, you fucking pervert. I'll go to the police and they will lock you up for the rest of your life. fat boy. The police, I don't think so. You're going to stay here until I decide what to do with you, bitch. Maybe I'll what? Add what? He did not just lock his door. He locked me in? Damn, son. Let me get back to the room. Cameras. Yeah. That's a pervert! What a... Tore his ass up! Incredible. So this is a demo. Deadly Night. Holy crap. Oh man. I will put this up. This will be some editing. Holy. Anyway. Like, share, subscribe. Man. Anyway. I'm HoodTastic. This is Deadly Night. And I...